Good morning, GAIA community. We are now here in Italy and preparing the final test under full load of our machine. We are presenting here a magnet generator or a generator driven by magnets, no primary fuel, that is delivering electricity, 7.5 kilowatt. The invention comes from Mr. Yildiz from Turkey. He is working already 40 years on this technology. He has made several prototypes, several different configurations to end up finally into our machine for GAIA-Projects that will deliver 7.5 kilowatt with this technical specifications. What we are doing here is just a small test before we start our proof of concept that will run for 14 days, 24 hours under full surveillance. The machine is producing 7.5 kilowatt. We give this we are measuring the 7.5 kilowatt that comes out of the machine here, and we are simultaneously measuring this water heat exchanger, this boiler, the consumption of the heat exchanger here. All the others will be monitored. We have a clock and a non-stop counter for the whole 72 hours for 3 days who are running. And when we heat up this 1,000 liters up on 80 degrees, we have a starting point of approximately 20 degrees. We are heating it up up to 80 degrees. The hot water will be released, and we have all data measured to control or to have a control what has happened and what are the calories that are used. We have scientific advice here from technical universities who will control everything. Over there is the GAIA control center. We have 8 cameras installed. 7 cameras are fixed on the whole room. 1 camera is a movable camera that is switching from position to position. And yeah, everything will be recorded in high definition over the whole 72 hours. The video will not be completely broadcasted yet. We will broadcast maybe some 1 or 2 cameras, but we have the whole video material that we will cut in shorter sequences later on maybe, I don't know, 10, 15 minutes so that we could present it to everybody. So we are starting in about 10 minutes, I guess. We are just waiting for the YouTube connection, and after that the machine will be started from the inventor. Thank you.